You dared turn my glorious theater into a strip mall. I'll never let you tarnish my legacy. In fact, your fear shall make my film legendary. What perfect fear. Ideal for feeding a swarm of ghosts. Hey, quit squirming. You're ruining my perfect shot. That's your cue. You truly have guts to stare into death's face so casually. That's what I call art. At last, I've gathered enough energy to leave this forsaken place. I can finally shoot the scenes with my walking dead. Don't get the idea that I'm sparing your life. I'll return to finish you off.
It's mine! Mine!
Thank you for saving me. Sebastian said he wanted to film some zombies next. He must have gone to the mortuary. If he manages to raise some zombies, people will panic, and this will give him unlimited energy. Unfortunately, I don't know what he's planning for the final scene of his film. No matter what, we can't let him finish it. Here, you can drive my car to the mortuary. I'll stay here. I'd only slow you down.
Charlie wants a friend. So bored.